If there was ever a song to get you through to the final and to touch people at home, the people that are going to get you there, this is the one.
I've wanted to sing this song for a while. It's just a beautiful song, and I think it touches everyone that hears it.
This song is huge. This is a special, special song.
Honest to God, it is stunning. I don't know if there'll be a dry eye in the house.
This song, it's quite amazing, but if she nails it and does it her way, she's in the final.
I've worked really hard and I've made a lot of sacrifices to be here. It is for my family, it is for my kids, and it makes me think I need to go out there and deliver.
We've all watched Rebecca grow into a beautiful young woman, and this is her moment now.
Rebecca Ferguson!
To all the series of X Factor, but for some reason you stand out to me. I think you're my favourite contestant ever, because I know the real Rebecca. I know you're such a nice person behind the scenes. You're likeable, you're lovable, you've got star quality, you can sing, you sang that so effortless. And I want everybody in Liverpool to lift their phones, because I think Liverpool has found themselves a proper pop star. You so deserve to be in the final, because I think you're amazing.
Thank you.
Rebecca, that was pure class.
Thank you.
There's people that not only perform well, but have that special something, and you're a girl that you want good things to happen to. You really deserve this. I want to see you in the final.
Thank you.
Rebecca, I thought that was absolutely stunning from beginning, middle and end. And why I love you tonight is that you haven't come in with a game. You've come in with two songs you chose, which you just wanted to sing, two contrasting songs. And what I loved about that last song was no tricks. It was just pure sincerity, beautifully sung. And you are a class act, Rebecca, I've got to tell you.
That absolutely sums you up. You are such a sincere, beautiful person, inside, outside. When you sing, you just ooze class, beauty. You're everything we want from a next pop star. You are amazing.